John F. Walker, it is the order of this council that you are no longer to act in any capacity as a representative of the United States government or its military. You are hereby stripped of your title and authority as Captain America, effective immediately.
Senator, permission to present to the council testimony as to the circumstances of the incident?
Circumstances of the incident have been considered. It's only because of your previous exemplary service to this country that I'm recommending against a court-martial.
With all due respect, Senator, I don't think you understand the gravity of the situation fully, thereby have misunderstood the circumstances.
This is not a negotiation.
I understand.
This
that.
Is a mandate.
I'm just asking to be heard.
It is a mandate.
I understand that! I live my life by your mandates. I dedicated my life to your mandates. I only ever did what you asked of me, what you told me to be and trained me to do, and I did it. And I did it well.
You will be given an other than honorable discharge, retroactive to the beginning of the month. You will hold no rank in retirement and receive no benefits.
Senator, I am Captain America.
Not anymore. And if you continue to demean and denigrate the priorities and dignity of this council, you will spend the rest of your life in the U.S. disciplinary barracks. Consider yourself extremely fortunate, Mr. Walker, and return the shield to us with expedience.